rate it 10 out of 10.
Hi guys, I'm Kerry Welkdale. Today we are with Mumsnet at the screening of Smurfs The Lost Village. I'm with my family, Chris, my husband, and our two children, Rory and Jamie, who are 6 and 4. We're so excited for today. The boys are really excited to meet the Smurfs today, and it's so nice because it's Mother's Day today, so we've come out. It's a great day for us all to be together and have fun.
Is this safe?
Found.
We're not in Smurf Village anymore.
Nice flowers.
Not nice flowers!
Such good fun. Honestly, it's got great adult humour and child humour in it. And it was just a really, really lovely family film to go to.
Safety third!
Oh boy.
I would give the film, I'd say 10 out of 10, maybe 11 out of 10. Honestly, it's got such good humour for all ages.
My favourite part of the film was the whole film. I liked it. It's really funny and it has loads of jokes.
We've had a great day. Thanks so much for having us, Mumsnet. The film is out on the 31st of March, so be sure to go and watch it. Bye!
Wow! What's so funny?
Well, that's what I call talking out of your butt.
What the hell? I'm really freaking out, you guys!
Smurfs, The Lost Village.